Good morning, everyone. I would like to start the presentation with the rector's message. Dear students, I am happy to invite you to your new house in the name of Afyonkarahisar Health Sciences University. Our university was founded as a health team university and has an important place among the health team universities in Turkey. Having a deep-rooted history, Afyonkarahisar is the capital city of Turkey in the fields of the marble production, thermal tourism, and gastronomy. As AFSU, we want to make this beautiful city a capital city of health as well. For this reason, we are conducting important projects in the fields of health tourism and pharmacy. We want to root AFSU in the heart of Afyon and make contacts with the whole world. Although we are a young university, we have become a university which is chosen by successful students and academicians, and also quotas of which is 100% full. We have a perfect academic staff, an eyeful physical and scientific substructure, social and cultural opportunities of the city and the region where we locate, as well as the constant development perspective of international cooperation. Students who choose AFSU will have the chance their applied education under the experienced academician supervision in a health application and research center, which has high standards. We offer you a theoretical and applicable oriented qualified education and a professional life experience together. AFSU is a university which prepares students their professional life and supports them after the graduation as well. We are with you during and after your education. Professor Dr. Nurullah Okumuş. Afyonkarahisar Health Sciences University separated from Afyon Kocatepe University on May 18, 2018 and founded as a health team university to carry out its activities independently. AFSU, being one of the youngest health team university, there are 43 different all health related programs, 1,358 associate, 3,519 undergraduate, 22 postgraduate, and 22 doctorate, and in total, 5,521 students. AFSU is an important place among thematic young universities in Turkey. It is the biggest health organization, which it is 408 academic staff in academic field, and which it is health application and research center, which is in the service as a university hospital since 1999 in the field of health services. AFSU aims to combine the most outstanding studies in research and education in the fields of health, health technology, and medicine production. With this aim, in AFSU, the main focus is on training qualified health staff, which is the backbone of health sector. AFSU offers a chance for the students who want to shape their career in health sector among 9 undergraduate programs in 4 faculties, 22 associate degree programs in 3 vocational high schools, 9 postgraduate and 3 doctoral programs in the Institute of Postgraduate Education. We have 4 faculties: Faculty of Dentistry, Faculty of Pharmacy, Faculty of Health Sciences, and Faculty of Medicine. We have 3 vocational school of health services: Atatürk, Bolvadin, and Schut Vocational School of Health Services, as well as we have the Institute of Postgraduate Education. Let's go on with the location. AFSU is in an advantageous location among health team universities. This beautiful city where our campus has located is in the heart and exactly at the junction point of West Anatolia. Afyonkarahisar hosts the Battle of Dumlupınar, which carried Turkish War of Independence to the victory that our brave army wrought Turkish people's fate, love of independence, and struggle determination in gold letters in Kocatepe. So the foundation of the Republic of Turkey were laid in Afyonkarahisar. Our campus, Zafer Health Campus. In Zafer Health Campus, there are academic and administrative units, and also it has natural fresh air with green environment. In Zafer Health Campus, where all the facilities of the university is situated, You can relax yourself during your break time and sunbathe in spring and autumn. In winter, you can enjoy the unique snow view of our campus. Also, Cafe Bakery Restaurant, which is in Zafer Health Campus, serves world-famous Turkish meals, which is professional staff and meticulously prepared menu in a modern environment. Our students can enjoy their hot or cold drinks while they have a nice conversation with their friends. Activities. We give importance to our students' social and cultural improvement, as well as their academic studies. Within this context, many scientific and art activities, such as conferences, seminars, panels, performances, exhibitions, are held during the year. AFSE offers broad opportunities, many sportive activities that students can improve themselves according to their interests and skills, and also via student clubs and communities. Student clubs and communities. Student clubs and communities are the richness of university life. There are tens of clubs and communities that AFSE students can join. These student organizations contribute to the richness of our university from professional development, social, cultural, and sportive activities to philanthropic activities in a broad spectrum. All the students who meet the requirements can organize a club or community. Classes. Science is being conducted in our classes where lessons and academic activities are carried out. In AFSU, lessons are taught in large classes which have suitable air conditioning and lighting infrastructure for each season of the year. Research and innovation at AFSU. Afyon Karahisar Health Sciences University Technology Transfer Office, INC, is a company whose main purpose is to accelerate research, technology development, innovation, and technology-based in entrepreneurship activities in domestic medicine production, medical aromatic plants, medical device technologies, and thermal health tourism. The mission of AFSU TTO, which aims to ensure the best use of AFSU's potential for technology transfer and commercialization of information, is to realize university-industry cooperation with a proactive approach and result-oriented activities. The president of the AFSU TTO Directors Board is undertaken by AFSU Rector Professor Dr. Nurullah Okumuş, and it organizes its R&D and commercial enterprise activities under the following headings: education, promotion, information and awareness, intellectual industry property rights, project support and development, industrial services, incorporation and entrepreneurship. International studies. Healthcare professionals should also follow closely how affairs in their fields operate outside the borders of the country. Excellence in health requires a global perspective in our century, where the main meaning of globalization has gained completely different dimensions. AFSU, with its strategy of spreading out international platforms, aims to increase the production-oriented infrastructure studies in all fields of health sciences by strengthening its research and teaching quality. For this purpose, the International Relations Office, Erasmus, Mevlana, and Farabi Exchange Program coordinatorships, which have been founded within the rectorate of our university, provide service for our students, academicians, and administrative staff to develop themselves at the international level. Education of health science. The quality of education in the field of health sciences has great importance. In AFSU, we encourage our students not only to study their lessons, but also to have a professional career perspective. Being a health team university, AFSU is of great importance for our students future professional life, but in this century, diploma is not enough by itself. In AFSU, one of our main aims is to have all our graduates to be improved professionals with their ethic and social skills, as well as their professional accumulation. Health Application and Research Center. AFSU Health Application and Research Center is a health center with improved characteristics. The aim of our center, which has especially a reputation in field of physiotherapy, is patient care, research and education of medicine. In our center, there is 1,923 staff. AFSU academic staff who specialize in a variety of fields give applied education to their students while they treat their patients. Our center, which has 24 specialist clinics and more than 627 beds, combines superior health services with perfect care. In our center, approximately 44,077 inpatient services and more than 253,913 outpatient services are given annually. AFSU SUAM is committed to the highest rank of medical care, clinical research, and improvement of medicine and education of young health staff. AFSU SUAM, which is constantly renovating itself to keep patients' pleasure at the highest level, use the most innovative technologies, offer the highest quality standards, attracts attention as an outstanding health institution. You can find further information in the leaflets. Thank you for your listening.